everybody. And welcome to the 2002 CHS Talent Show. My name is Mr. Daly.
And I'm Mr. Walton. Boring since the Richmond Spiders lost
me in NIT. Well, my life is always boring. But these past 2 weeks have been especially bad.
Well, since we're here, so now, I thought I'd bring back the classic.
What's that?
Now this is a story all about how my life got flipped, turned upside down. And I'd like to take a minute, just sit right there. I'll tell you how I became the prince of a town called Bel Air.
Thank you.
Gibson. Welcome to the 2002 Talent Show. My name is Kenny McCutcheon.
I'm Lena Decker.
We just want to start off by introducing the four judges who are going to be judging this show. First, we have Mr. Raymond Carey. Mr. Carey is the basilisk of the Xi Iota chapter of Omega Psi Phi Fraternity Incorporated. He's a graduate of Charlottesville's Jackson Burley High School and the Virginia State University. Mr. Carey is currently an employee of State Farm Insurance Company. Ms. Hutcherson is a native of Charlottesville. She began a musical career at the tender age of 3 as a senior in a church choir. Ms. Hutcherson is a 1995 graduate of Charlottesville High School. While at CHS, she participated in several extracurricular activities and was named 1994 Homecoming Queen and 1995 Prom Queen. Ms. Hutcherson was honored with a first place award in our first talent show in 1995. After high school, she earned an associate's degree in biology and liberal arts while attending Howard University and Piedmont Virginia Community College. Currently, Ms. Hutcherson is employed by Bank of America and continues to work on furthering her education in musical theory.
And last, we have Mr. John McCutcheon. For the past 20 years, Mr. McCutcheon has become a well-known artist worldwide. He's considered the most influential gamer Goldman player in America. Mr. McCutcheon has been in the forefront of redefining children's music as he has written, produced, and released more folk albums than any other artist over the past 20 years. In addition to touring worldwide and recording numerous albums, Mr. McCutcheon has helped to initiate the producing community, writing articles for numerous publications and shared literacy campaigns. He's an accomplished musician and storyteller. He's performed with many prolific artists, including Johnny Cash, Earl Guthrie, and Paul Simon. Mr. McCutcheon has been awarded with an impressive 5 back-to-back Grammy nominations for his work. Our next act is just a man and his guitar.
Please welcome Larry Geddy.
Thank you.
quit.
Please welcome Laura Gomez and Jimmy Taylor.
Give it away now. Just give it away. Here we go now. Tell me what you really want to do. mind. Talk to me, talk to me. You look like you're gonna give it to us. But now when you're talking, I want you to walk for me. Then when you're gonna put it on, y'all walk through my head like I never did before for me. Cause when you break your back and I break your hand, you're gonna put it on for me. Come on, come on, come on. Yeah, come on, Mr. Dan. Let me catch you up one time and I lock it down and I hit you with that.
Ouch.
Now for some people who actually know how to dance.
Please give it up for the CHS dance.
No tiene la culpa, caballo de la sabana, porque muy despreciado, por eso no te perdono ya.
Thank you.
You might recognize this next guy. You might recognize this next guy, Stevie Wonder,
DMX,
or the Cookie Monster.
Hey, he is himself.
Give it up for Richard Lee. Yo, I said what's good. Hey, y'all, I'd like to say to everybody, if y'all ready for spring break, say what's good.
What's good?
I said that's what's good about to go home and watch some scary movies. I swear, but there's only one thing I hate about scary movies, y'all. I'm gonna tell you a little something. All right, so you know when you just come home from dancing or whatever, you go to a club or something. You know your lights is off, right? Here you come up in the house and turn the lights on. Oh, let's see who called on the caller ID. I guess I'll call her back. Then mysteriously the lights cut off. Ain't that something? Oh, they would want me to play no scary movie. Cause I swear, as soon as I come to my house, cut my light on, and then they cut off mysteriously, I'm baking out to dry. I don't care, y'all. I swear. I'm a brand my state property soundtrack, a bag of Cheetos, and I'll be up the mug. Something I smell. I will be out. I swear they always try, and every time, you know Halloween when you can't find the killer, when they kill him, he disappear. Nuh-uh. No, when I'm playing that movie, I swear, I tell you one thing. If he disappear on me, I'm gonna have Scooby-Doo Detective Agency. I'm gonna make sure he's dead so there ain't gonna be no sequel. I swear. Yo, but wanna be a trip if Bill Clinton ran the school, y'all. I swear, Bill Clinton, he cool, y'all. He come in all the Salt Lake, just strutting and stuff like, what up, dog? Like, what's good? Shoot, exam will be just like this. You can rap a rap song, yo, you know what I'm saying, John? Be on the jump. Dude that don't know anything about rap, come and be in there. Yes, I'm ready to take my final exam. Bill Clinton be like, yes, go ahead, drop it like this, son, drop it like this. You want to swear? Talk about something. Yeah, I would like to play, I would like to see Juvenile Set It On. Okay, drop it like it's hot. So he go in and jump, skip the whole first verse, telling us something. I walk with the limp cause my butt's heavy, and I keep a mama back to keep my pants steady. I know I got some big books, but I ain't tripping, girl, you got some easy classes that ain't picking. Bill Clinton be like, what in the Beasley, son? Are you on something? You failed. I fail? I'll be right back. So I'm like, you know them. Oh my gosh, you know them famous people, they just fake anyway. Y'all, they probably cheat on their wives anyway, I swear. I ain't gonna lie, they just like y'all. Tell my son, here go Bill Cosby. No, I know this is, I just want to say that I know this is not new to you, so I want you, I see my wife pulling up in the driveway. I just want to say I want you to go down the steps, jump over the coffee table, and go out the back door and talk. Yeah, I swear. You know what? I'm just gonna blaze one more thing because I know my time is running up 5 minutes, ain't that something? I swear.
during my big sale. I know I've been hitting the Stevie Wonder. I just want to set all of you up. Have a good spring break, and you know I will holler. What? I swear I would get y'all, but you know what? Time's a wasting. Well, I'm a fan of your mom's name now. Don't touch me. Well, you know what? I hope y'all enjoy the rest of the talent show. And you know what? Good luck to everybody that's acting. Yo, and I will holla, have a nice spring break. Thank you.
musicians by ourselves.
Welcome, free challenge.
Thank you.
All right, now they obviously had a little bit of technical difficulties during our rap act. Some people feel like they're not. Obviously. So we had a problem with the tape. Nothing, you know, against them. So they're coming out right now. Thank you. An even louder welcome to Mitch and Q Black.
I'm rocking on beats, so when I speak, I try to offer my peace. I'm a divine being, spiritually mind being. I'm aligned, descending this stone, trying to defend off his own. I'm feeling alone, caved inside. I'm dwelling as I wave my side. I'm yelling, trying to be faithful while in hell. I'm still doing my thing, but I must maintain in my membrane from which I first came. It's all simple and plain, just do yourself. But before walking on the motherland, choose your steps. Rastafari, that is who did I claim. I'm still true to the game, so I suggest you do the same. I speak to my people so they can see there's no equal to match me. Ask me, I tell you who Black be. An intellectual, individual. No been hitting rhymes, see no traces of residuals. Spiritually it's tragic, lyrically a hazard. But keep on rocking mics until I'm diagnosed with asthma. So check the basics, my style is plain because it's how I made it. And you can bite them if you want. I'm guaranteed there'll be no tasting. Let them have it, bitch.
What?
Give it to a man, yeah. Let them have it, bitch.
What?
Give it to a woman,
yeah.
Let them have it, man.
What?
Give it to a woman,
yeah.
Just let it have it, yo. Just let them have it.
Yo. Yo, check my steeds, this is a stress release. Two mics, I spread peace.
With breeze, the seven seas.
Make you fall to your knees.
Like hit by a disease.
Mitch will cover beef.
Like cheese and Mickey D's.
I breathe indeed.
Deep like a submarine.
Excel against microphones
with a mean rhyme scheme.
And what you're finding is my flows be blinding. Two prisms of shining, yet life's so winding.
Getting in the timing.
I'll rip the mic, please. This is my dream, not just the routine. Is the mic manipulator, MC disintegrator.
Right.
I project with intellect,
cause it's never been a greater
microphone coordinator.
For sure, this MC.
Never catch me spitting on cheese.
Or a Bentley.
Simple poetry I'm speaking with.
Powerful thoughts.
Actuate with accuracy. Spitting poison is dark.
The voice in the dark.
It's true math. Cytologues. Eating MCs alive when we're leaving the vital parts. And when my recital starts, it's
poetry in motion.
Flowing like the
ocean.
Potent. What I'm showing is raw talent that distresses. Like every time I pick up the mic is blessed. So let them have it.
What?
Give it to him,
Black.
Let him have it, Black.
Yeah.
Give it to him, Black. So let him have it, Black. Give it to him, Black.
Yeah.
You let him have it, Black.
Yeah.
Give it to him, Black.
I developed this mad flavor from a mixture of oregano and basil. I fade you, got your whole crew saying true that. You black, speak the unspoken, heard the actual blue black. And who got that sick? I scoop back whack clicks. Ask my teachers, they ain't teach you black jack. Shh. But you know what's even worse? I can preach without the verbs and still won't even have to curse. And that's word to my mother. My brother caught up in time and is senseless. While against this on the world, but still stuck up in the trenches. And it's just 9 inches to the metropolis. Flying through the future, then top of the top of garbage. But one problem is that we can't see past the hate, discrimination, and lies. The vast phony and fake is something we can debate, but nothing we can erase. So try to escape or fall victim to your fate. Now let them have it, bitch.
What?
Give it to a woman.
Yeah.
Let them have it, bitch.
What?
Give it to a woman.
Yeah.
Let them have it, bitch.
What?
Give it to a woman.
Yeah.
Just let them have it, yo. Just let them have it.
Yo. Yo. Yo, I host the most dopest of scopists and stay focused.
I'm hopeless,
but I hope this can help me keep calm. My rhythm's kinda complex, but once you feel it, you're drawn. My pen explodes on the paper like a nuclear bomb. So you've been warned just like an old pair of sneakers. Try to stop my hip-hop and get popped like a pair of broken speakers. So now that you can't make it sound, I hypnotize with my lyrics if my rhythm's profound. And I'm quick to rip around.
Rhyme ripping is my passion.
Rubber bands around my wrist
to prove that I'm elastic.
I'm causing havoc with this literary magic. Mike, I'm whipping them up and steal like a blacksmith. It's so tragic how we had to give it to you. Supreme Mike, voodoo from the step type. To all you other rappers, we can see right through you. We had to let you know your flow stink like doodoo. So yo, Black, I think they finally fucked it to you.
There's no words up in this verse, but this verse was through.
Peace.
Thank you. To remind y'all, cigarette lighters are not allowed in the building.
Take me back, please.
laying and resting, y'all listen to Jimmy play those keys.
Listen to me.
Listen to me.
You'll understand.
You'll understand
why you can't leave me.
You can't leave me
alone in this land.
All alone.
You just can't go.
You can't go.
Look in my eyes.
Look in my eyes.
There you'll see.
There you'll see exactly why. Everybody help us out. I'm sorry, please forgive me, I never meant to hurt you. Say
I'm sorry,
please forgive me, I never
meant to hurt you.
Peace and love, have a great spring break, everybody.
Thank you. Thank you. Howdy. Howdy. All right. We're Sparky's Flaw, and here we go.
Thank you.
goatee. I'm glad you finally realized it didn't make you look any older or make up for the lack of hair on your head. Go Black Ducks. We'd also, since we're at the end of the show now, we'd like to thank why isn't it getting up? I think it does. Wait, no. The show's over, guys. Why is nothing happening? And I'm standing up here by myself talking. Papa? Well, I guess since the show's over, I'm going to go.
We got you to go.
You got it.
I'm actually let her.
Well, how come you didn't let her?
Well, I got her from my uniform back in the hotel.
Hey, Craig, I know when you can get varsity letters.
How, Ariana?
The perfect cheer!
In second, we have the Sirens.
like a guy, you know, he gave me the talent and all the music. Second, my mom's and pops and my family is holding me.